Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. It's Sunderland against Leicester City. Let's get straight to the Stadium of Light, the home of Sunderland. Perfect conditions here, sun beating down and a cloudless sky. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Robert Huth plays with Wes Morgan in central defence. Andy King plays with Esteban Cambiaso in the middle. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. Well, Leicester City back in the big time. How different a club is it now to the one you played in? Different ground, of course.
Of course, yeah. But they immediately started getting better crowds when they moved to the Walkers, as it was back then. But they have got the potential, I think, to compete with those mid-ranking Premier League teams, if they're managed right.
Michael Oliver is the man in charge of the match. And we're off and running here with Sunderland starting the first half. Chance to cross. Oh, in goes the cross. That cross is cleared by the defender. It's King. And a quick return pass. It's Jermaine Defoe. Sebastian Larsson. Lee Catamon. Graham. And it's gone out for a throw. It's King. Cambiaso. He's pinched it back again. Patrick Van Aanholt. Now Jones. Sebastian Larsson. Catamol. On the attack here. He has got a chance to get the cross in. You don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. He's going to cross it. That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. What a chance here. Got to be. And that's a corner for Sunderland.
I think they've been working on that on the training ground in the week.
Sebastian Larsson. Liam Bridka. Of course, Sunderland did get to the League Cup final as well, which was quite a feat and played well for the first.
It goes for goal!
Before we finish with Sunderland, we've got to mention they went to Wembley, the League Cup final.
Well, in that first half, they were a match for City and played really well. Got the opening goal, didn't they, through Burini? And it looked like there was going to be a shock on the cards, but the shock was staying in the league, of course, in the end.
Lee Cantamar. Shot making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Goalkeeper, easy for him to hang on. Mark Albright. Esteban Cambiasa. Looking for the cross, and it will go into the middle now.
Goal! Fantastic header!
And that header we'll see many times replayed. It's special.
Great movement in the box from him to start off with, to get the room, and then once the chance came, the header. Oh, what a thumping effort it was.
Score is 1-0. Here's Defoe. Graham. Catamol. Sebastian Larsson.
And here's the shot.
Too high. Way over the crossbar. Steered it off well with his header. It's one back. Here is Larsson. Graham. And the pass not completed, really. Challenged quickly by the opposition. He's got it back again. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. Lee Catamar comes in with a tackle. Liam Bridka. Larsson. Sebastian Coates. Liam Bridka. Catamol. Here is Larsson. defending from him. Catamol keeps it going. Shots on here. Oh, we're near the goal, actually. Cut. Patrick Van Aanholt. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross.
Not sure it was your forte, the slide tackle, but what about this one?
Well, it's this lad's forte because he really does nick the ball away cleanly.
Corner, goalkeeper trying to deal with it. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Now with John O'Shea. Strong tackle here. Lee Catamol. Danny Graham. The shot still in play here. Esteban Cambiasso. Very good passing from this team. Albright. And the assistance is coming from his left-hand side. And the shot's on, and they got the block in. A touch off the player and out. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. And it's a header. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. Liam Bridcutt. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. And in goes the cross.
Defoe!
The goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. Oh, Larsson. Talk about making the most of your shooting opportunities. One team has done that, while the other's been quite wasteful as we look at the stats.
That's right. It's, they're going to keep plugging away. If those figures continue in that vein right until the end, they'll probably get some reward here.
Van Cambiasso. Sebastian Larsson. To the attack now. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Now Lust. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And he shoots! Not too promising to Sunderland. They are behind at the moment. They have a corner kick here.
to be level in the match.
There it was, and it's a chance squandered. It's a poor, poor miss from him.
Has stopped the play.
Keeper up to the challenge.
To Coates. Sebastian Larsson. And that's going to be a goal kick. I think the player who's getting booked now knew it was coming his way, even though the game went on for a few moments afterwards.
Yeah, and he's not complaining too much. He holds up his hands and takes that one.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Albright. Yeah, he's gone too early. He's offside. And King. Cambiasso. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Here's Defoe. To Larsson. Keeps it going well. Got to be. And that would have got them level. Jones, Sebastian Larsson, and King. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Really on top of their game now, wonderful understanding, comes in strongly. Brick cut, and it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Patrick Van Aanholt. Jermaine Defoe. Here's Defoe. to Coates. He could cross it from here. Billy Jones judged the header to find his teammate. Here is Larsen. Here's Defoe. Makes a challenge here.
Here's the shot.
And the block has been made. Now Jones. Gone up. It is offside. It's a really tough one to call. The players question it all the time, but it's offside to me, Alan.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Esteban Cambiasso. It's King. They've linked up well.
The shot's on.
He's blocked it there.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Now Larsen. Catamol. Here's Defoe.
That's half-time at 1-0.
Been a really enjoyable first half here. A proper match between two teams that are very well balanced.
Yeah, if you're a betting man, which I'm not, I mean, you wouldn't know which way to put your money because it's been, well, little to separate them at all, little.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Was a brilliant first half, second half starting now.
Yeah, it was absolutely fantastic, and if we do get another 45 minutes like that, you're looking at one of the games of the season.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. Liam Ridcut. Larsen. Billy Jones. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. It's a heading chance now. Oh, he's missed another one.
Well, just look at him down there. You wonder how he's going to handle himself in a really big match if he's like this in one that's not overly important.
It's King. It looked nice, but the opponent read it. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Liam Ridcut.
close-range chance. Got to be.
Keeper's done very well here.
Sunderland getting set up for this corner. Try and get back on level terms.
A threatening corner, goalkeeper trying to deal with it. Liam Ritka. Patrick Van Aanholt. He's coming forward with some danger. Cambiasso. Chance for it, got to be. That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. There is going to be a change here. It's going to come from Sunderland. Lee Catamon. Danny Graham. Billy Jones. Sebastian Larsson. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Jermaine Defoe. Billy Jones. They've set it up well for the cross.
Can have it back. Support arriving to the left.
And King. Esteban Cambiasso. And King. And the defender has dispossessed him. Played into the middle.
And it's out of harm's way.
And that's really the way to free kick here.
Substitution.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Billy Jones. Here's Defoe. Catamol. And that pass is another accurate one from him. Patrick Van Aanholt. Brought some width into this attack. Liam Ritka. That's a real tussle for the ball. Cambiasso. Cambiasso. Free kick awarded against Sunderland. Free kick. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Score from here. We'll stop the attack that. Now with John O'Shea. To Larsen. Catamol. Liam Bridcut. He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. To the left, he's got some help here. Sebastian Larsen got the tackle in. They're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. Turn pass. Good tackle. Esteban Cambiasso. Cambiasso. He slid in there with the tackle. Sebastian Larsen. Liam Bridcut. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Liam Bridcut. Catamol. Liam Bridcut. Albright. He could cross it from here. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Throw in now. Mark Albright. And it's swung in by Mark Albright. A great effort for an attempt for his second goal of the game. The goalkeeper was equal to it this time.
He was. I think the striker, though, the player will be disappointed in that he couldn't get his second. He's in good form here.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Liam Bridcut. Lee Catamol. Piece of work in the tackle. Esteban Cambiasso. Cambiasso. Very good challenge. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. To Coates. Sebastian Larsen. Liam Bridcut. Billy Jones. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Patrick Van Aanholt. There is going to be a change here, it's going to come from Sunderland. Esteban Cambiasso. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Fletcher. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Taken on his man and beaten it.
In with a chance.
Well, what a surprise that is, Alan. He doesn't normally miss those.
No, he doesn't. And that's a warning sign for the defenders. Can't afford to give him that much space again.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution. Brinker, Giacarini, Stephen Fletcher, attacking now, Sebastian Larsson, that's a clever pass,
got to be,
a succession of corners here. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here, just to hope that he can retain this lead. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. It's interesting, the corner count to this point. Great tackle. Lee Catamar. Throw in here. Here the challenge is a good one. Esteban Cambiasso. That's a very crisp challenge there. Sebastian Larsson. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Now that's a throw. Giacarini. Adam Johnson. Is it cleared the ball? It's gone out for a throw in. Catamol. Fletcher, and it's an equalising goal here. It hit the post. He must have wondered whether it was going in or not, but in it went.
Played well today, and I think he deserves that little bit of luck.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Sebastian Larsson, Adam Johnson. Well, that'll be a throw. Lee Catamon. Sebastian Larsson. Fletcher. Catamol, and in the middle, he's got some help. Now, last. Keeps it going. To the rescue again. Larsson, Leicester ready to make this change. Giacarini, maybe the cross. Cambiasso. Esteban Cambiasso. Well, he has got some support to his right. Played to Jermaine Defoe. Liam Bridcut. Giacarini. Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Carini, Liam Bridcut, Lee Catamon. Free kick in these closing minutes. Adjust the wall here, they're on the move in the wrong direction. And there he is, clearing the danger again. Sebastian Larsson. Liam Bridcut. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Giacarini. He's going to cross it. Well dealt with from a decent ball in truth, by the defender. Mark Albright. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That's a good chance now to cross. Adam Johnson. Liam Bridcut. Here's Defoe. Fletcher. Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes.